Let us now calculate the Q value of key capture process. This is again similar to what we have studied in previous two sections of beta minus and beta plus decay. If we write the reaction of key capture process, then we know in key capture a nucleus X with charge and mass number ZXA combines with an orbital electron minus 1A0, which is actually a K shell electron, and transformed to the daughter nucleus Y with the charge number Z minus 1, mass number A, and a neutrino is emitted to complete the reaction for conservation loss to hold true, because it is similar to beta plus decay. Now, in this situation, if we calculate the mass defect of this reaction, then delta M we can write, the reactant masses here are, for X we can write Mx minus ZME plus 1 electron mass is absorbed by the nucleus, and it produces the element nuclei of element Y. So, this will be minus mass of nucleus Y will be My minus Z minus 1 ME. If we simplify, the result is giving us Mx minus My. Coincidentally, the mass defect is similar to that of beta minus decay. So, here the Q value can be written as Mx minus My multiplied by C square. Or if the masses are in EMU, we can write Mx minus My multiplied by 931.5 million electron volt, which is the total energy released in the process of K capture.